Care to visit Paradise, Mistios?
Paradise? Does the boat go to Elysium?
Oh, to Corfu Island, a land with no work and all play. A vacation destination.
Vacation? What's that?
Oh, a state of mind where your only responsibility is to get much-needed rest. It's a new concept.
It does sound tempting.
There are no clearer waters than off the coast of Corfu.
How about soldiers? Criminals? People? That's who I really need a break from.
If there are, they're too busy relaxing. Can I interest you in today's passage?
It's just what I need. Vacation. For a couple of days, at least.
Then step aboard! Your next destination, Bliss.
You've been in the sun too long. You're more bronze than an urn. Come down here.
Nonsense. I'm taking in the air. Much needed rest. Okay, bye.
What if I told you a mythical treasure awaits, huh? What say you then?
Nothing I haven't heard before.
Well, but an expert like you will find it in no time. The Adrestia needs a tune-up, and I could use the drachmi. Help an old friend.
Right. For old time's sake.
All right. Just keep your hitons on.
Not as quick on her feet anymore, is she?
Hey!
What's all this about treasure?
Only the most exciting thing to happen to you in ages!
I've had enough excitement for a lifetime.
This was the last place we thought to look for you on Corfu. What have you been doing all on your own?
Nothing, dear Irovatos. And I've had the time of my life. Napping in the day, stargazing at night, and as much wine as I can swallow.
That's quite unlike you.
The old Cassandra, maybe. But the new Cassandra has never felt better.
Not retiring, are you?
As long as there's trouble in this world, I don't see that happening.
I've never seen you with a face so sour. Come on now. Everybody loves treasure.
I'm not really in the mood. I'm a little preoccupied.
Not in the mood? Now you're definitely not acting like yourself.
What's so bad about that? I'm fine. Really, I just needed to be alone for a while. To think about what's become of my life and to get away from everyone. No offense.
None taken.
It's true. The burdens you've carried have been heavy.
If anyone can shoulder them, it's Cassandra. You just need a little distraction from the weight. Say you'll do it. Come on the hunt. For the Adrestia. For me.
All right. We'll hunt for treasure. To put some drachmi in your pocket.
That's our Mystios! The loot will be enough for a whole new ship! Legends say there are delicate linens woven by goddesses. Ancient scrolls, one of a kind, wares from a far-off land!
Let's not get too carried away, Barnabas.
Oh, right. I won't spoil any surprises. You'll find clues around the island that will lead to treasures beyond imagination.
If it's so legendary, I'm surprised no one's found it yet.
They've tried for hundreds of years! Well, less than that, but no one has discovered it. Not until we do today.
We'll see. The only thing this island has a lot of is sand. And pirates. I'll go get my gear. With all my old things here, I'm starting to forget about them. All the people I've met, it's like they follow me around. Physically and in my head. This sculptor had nothing on Phidias. This letter since Alcibiades sent it to me. Months ago. Hoping to not need these for a while. If you want the opposite of a vacation, try Sparta. I can't look at the spear without thinking of Brasidas. To get back in shape. Let's see about these clues. Light serves as a good cloak.
Very intriguing, riveting clues are waiting for you.
Barnabas, careful.
What? Too much?
This must be the first clue. Wait. Who wrote this? Messy, like it was scrawled on a bobbing ship. Just like the hand of Varnavas.
Legendary treasure, eh? Seems more like Varnavas and Herodotos thought I was on vacation too long. Those two. All right, boys. Where do you want me to go next? Actors blame pirates. Nice touch. Those two outdid themselves.
Some teeth, no? Then move on.
You, keep your distance. What did you find there, Mistios?
Let's make this a good fight for our audience, shall we? Not a bad performance. Have you all acted before?
We know you know.
What do I know?
The treasure. Don't lie. You were sniffing around.
Yes. That's what people do when they're on treasure hunts.
We'll find it first. Mark my words.
guessing that wasn't a play fight.
There's no playing with those kinds of leeches are at stake.
But those clues were written by Herodotus and Barnabas, weren't they?
What clues?
What?
What? How do you know about the letter of the treasure hunter?
Wait. Let's start over. There is very real treasure on Corfu Island, isn't there?
Don't matter. Not when you'll never see it. You'll be locked in there for the rest of your miserable days.
We'll see about that. Where's my gear? Settlement for the letter he mentioned.
Thank you.
area will be well defended. Greek, but also not. All of us can read this.
Yeah!
A new day in Greece.
You're alive!
I suppose now you'll tell me your treasure hunt wasn't real.
Barnabas thought you needed some more adventure in your life.
I know you. You're just like me. You live to see the next port, so to speak. I thought it'd do you some good to feel needed again.
You two must have really missed me to go to all this trouble.
Of course we did. We all love wine, but drinking all on your lonesome? You can't blame us for being a little worried.
A few of our clues still remain on the island if you want to find them. To humor us.
We put a lot of work into those. Hope a pirate doesn't find them first.
Speaking of clues, real clues, I found this letter.
Ah, this is written in an ancient Dorian dialect. I can read parts, but it's not spoken. And most of its stories have died with its speakers. Remarkable.
What does it mean?
I don't exactly know, but it alludes to a story I heard once. It told of a sunken key in a temple off the coast of Corfu, near a small island.
Ha! Oh, keys always unlock something. Our hunt isn't over yet. Thank the gods.
A sunken key. That doesn't narrow it down when you're surrounded by water.
You were a little reluctant at first, huh? But now, this is for real. The three of us will make history!
It's not exactly the break I had in mind. I came here to get away from everything, remember?
But
we're involved now, whether I like it or not.
Oh, that's the spirit! Where to?
I believe an old colleague of mine, a professor, lives on the island. He may be able to translate the letter's true meaning. I'll see what he knows in Corcyrapolis.
I'll meet you there. Barnabas, you take him. I'm sure the pirates will be looking for that letter.
Affirmative! Then I'll head to the port. Oh, you wouldn't believe the triremes built out of Corfu!
So this is turning into Barnabas's vacation, is it?
Για η πρώτον και εσύ.
stop!
Φύγε, μπορώ.
Let's go.
Near a small island off the coast of Corfu. I must be close to the sunken key.
Thank you.
is it. Now to meet the Rodados at the professor's house. Hope they found all this key unlocks.
Μη συνεκτιμήσετε όμως τα πράγματα.
Κάκρυν και πολλό κάκρυν.
Where are they? Maybe I can find something useful. Won't budge. No wonder the sandal broke. It was hardly held together. It must have come from a poor area of Corfu. Sword. Only a pirate would use a blade like this. They must have attacked them here. Looks like they were dragged north of the city. Sailors use this kind of rope. It's poor quality, so not the type used by soldiers.
Yeah!
This must be the place. I'll check the warehouse.
Better be the place.
Malaka, they're not here. But there sure is a lot of marble. Maybe the pirates smuggled it out of the quarry. It's worth a try.
Thank you.
εξασφαλίσεις.
Let's go. Off we go now.
Thank you. πολυγόνο.
Forget your actions, Mistyos!
Behind you!
You want your friend to live? Hand it over!
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's a storyteller, Mistios. He squealed like a hog. I want that key.
You have plenty of bounty around the island. Why this treasure?
Bah! Some treasure hunter you are! The most famous of all treasure hunters plundered the most valuable goods known to mortal man and hid them on Corfu. His name was lost to time, but his tale survived. He hid it away for the day his son would become a hunter like him and find the clues he left behind. But the fool died as only fools do, and the treasure turned to legend until now. The key, or he died. That's the button.
Take it.
No! You don't know what the treasure contains.
Have at them, boys!
Artifact? He'll go.
Sure.
asleep. Dead. This can't be right. My spear has never felt like this. Where did Herodotus go? And what happened to Varnavas? Do you hear me? Aletheia? Is that you?
We need to talk.
Varnavas! How did you find us?
It's a little morbid, but I followed the trail of bodies and it brought me here. I tried to follow the pirates who took Herodotus, but I couldn't quite keep up.
Are you both all right?
Never mind that. Did you see that star shoot across the island? A sign from the gods, no doubt!
Not a star, Barnabas. An artifact. The letter spoke of a gold object among the treasure, so powerful, it turns men into their darkest fears.
Or into monsters, literally and metaphorically. I've fought them myself.
Surely you're joking.
I've dealt with these artifacts before. They're as dangerous as the letter said.
What mythical power! Who knows what this one's capable of?
It breaks spears, for one thing.
Are you sure? It looks like the same spear of Leonidas to me.
Trust me, something's off.
I'm sure it's fine. Allow me to fix it. I know ships aren't spears, but sea captains are good, handy men.
You don't know anything about spears, let alone this spear. It's special.
I meant no harm by it. I just feel it is, you know, my fault.
Don't. I'll go see what can be done, and I'll find you two later.
Good. Why don't we go see those waterfalls you were telling me about, Barnabas?
Ah, yes. I have not yet paid my respects to Asopos. He's god of the river here, and won't be pleased with all our hubbub.
Stay safe. No more pirates.
Keeper.
Where do I go?
The tomb of Phaex, hidden in ruins. Come alone. Go west of the waterfalls. Go to the north. We'll meet there.
North.